The CDC strengthening its recommendation that pregnant women get the COVID-19 vaccine. The Atlanta-based agency says scientists analyzed new safety data and did not find an increased risk for miscarriage among those who received the vaccine before 20 weeks of pregnancy. The CDC also says that pregnancy increases the risk for severe illness from this virus. So it is recommending that pregnant women who are breastfeeding or trying to get pregnant, all should get the vaccine.